It was good.
Thank you. For passengers on platform at number 4, please stand behind the yellow line.
And masterclass today, that's how far I've got so far.
Increase your ISO so it's like fucking. Oh my god, we need to go to Poundland and think it. After Dutchess has come through, come Poundland. Come Poundland.
I like how they've just ran for that train on platform zero.
Do they know how far away fucking platform zero is?
Oh, that's the Harrogate service.
Yes, it is actually running.
Been there. Oh, wait, I looked there.
It's actually running.
I was once on 104 for a grand total of an hour just sat in Salt Marsh. Not Salt Marsh, Salt End. No, what's it fucking called with it?
What?
Salt End? Salt Air! Salt Air.
Salt Air. Oh shit, I've lost my headphones. No, I can't use my headphones.
No, I was once on 104 for a grand total of an hour.
To do is role play on SCR and pretend that people aren't standing back from the edge. My dad wonders what the fuck's going on. Can we get some tones off these zoomers? Come on.
Can I just put my nose up, please?
Thank you. Honestly, cannot pan trains. It's like the one thing I can't do.
Try it on this one when it goes out. All you need to do, right? Let me show you.
Wait, show me like
what you do.
As if it was moving.
So you focus. So you want all the dots. Right, that's how they pan this one. So this is 130.
Shot creates that.
You've got the back in focus, not the train, that's why.
Ruben, that's multi-shot.
Yeah, because you got the background in focus and not the train itself.
I know, but I tried really hard. I literally had them all
centered.
Following it round like that.
Yeah,
Yes, he has.
A bit too fast moving for a paddle.
Yeah. I got myself on the Staycation Express this year as well.
Ruben, get on track to you.
Hey? What?
Right, well, Dutchess is due now. That's the town.
Oh no, it's Royal Scotsman.
It's Royal Scotsman.
Move. Yeah, that's Royal Scotsman.
Is a single light Dutchess?
Dunno.
It might just have one headlight.
Yeah, two. Do you know one in the middle?
Maybe one.
Everything to Benton and Hamley Bay, you see Scarborough got 1-8.
Yeah. 0-2-8. That one does a lot of the LNER drags for like, well, 4 sets.
Aussie 1435 for Northern Service. Conisbrough Mex for Swinton, Rotherham, Central Meadow, Sheffield. Conisbrough Mex for Swinton, Rotherham, Central Meadow, Sheffield. Platform number 4.
Is the 1442 TransPennine Express to Manchester Piccadilly, calling at Meadow Hall, Sheffield, Stockport and Manchester Piccadilly. Platform at 3B is the 1442 TransPennine Express to Meadow Hall, Sheffield, Stockport and Manchester Piccadilly. The next train to arrive at platform at number 4 will be the 1443 LNER service to Wakefield and Leeds. The next arrival at platform at number 4 will be the 1443 LNER Azuma service calling at Wakefield and Leeds. Can passengers please stand behind the yellow line as this will be the next arrival at platform 4.
There we go, successful bridge.
Platform 4 for the 1443 LNER Azuma service calling at Wakefield and Leeds. The service is now approaching platform number 4. Train now arriving at platform at number 4 is the 1443 LNER Azuma service to Wakefield and Leeds. Platform 4 is the 1443 LNER Azuma service calling at Wakefield and Leeds.
And I'm going to try pan this, so I'm going to like that's the idiot on your camera.
Passengers, please stand clear of the train on number 4. This train is now ready for departure. Please stand clear of the train on platform number 4, as this train is now ready for departure. The next arrival at platform 1 will be the 1447 LNER service.
I'm so happy it's actually cloudy, because otherwise shots would be fucking atrocious.
That's them.
How do you know?
Actually, no, that's probably the stopper to Addick. It might not be.
Yeah, it's Addick. It's going to Addick.
My God, it's Ruben.
Available up to 5 minutes before departure by visiting lner.co.uk/reserve using the QR code on station posters or by contacting one of the station team. If you do not have a reservation and wish to use this service, please make this reservation now.
I did motor shot for that one, just motor shot.
Oh my God, Hugo's gonna be so fucking pissed.
Shit, I forgot the pad.
Plus, I don't think it really hurts if I miss the 1702, so.
Full number 4, the 1505. Service to Holbrook, Hull, Cuttingham, Beverley, Hutton, Cranswick, Driffield, Nafton, Bridlington, Benton, Hammerby, Bidersea and Scarborough. To apologise, the service today has been cancelled. So it's due to staff shortage. The next service to... Thank you.
Please now make your way to the station front for replacement taxi service. Again, I repeat, any passengers travelling to Scunthorpe, Barnaby, Mayfair, Grimsby Town or Cleethorpes, please now make your way to the station front for a replacement taxi service.
I think they're good trains.
No, they're good trains, apart from the fact that they're set like a...
No, they're good trains, they're just not comfy.
It's
fine,
you're sitting on
standard lights. My camera battery is dropping faster than I did CJ's mom last night.
This one.
The lighting is Trains his YouTube channel.
Mr. Flying Scotsman.
Please note the platform alterations. Platform 8 is the 1543. And the answer is Wakefield Westgate Leeds.
Wakefield Westgate Leeds. Platform
8. There you go.
I was going to get in shot and be like,
that's coming through.
Why have they put it in 8?
Imagine it goes on 8 now.
Focus.
Okay. Oh, hang on.
Will it let me hide you soon?
Oh.
It's 3:01. Oh, sorry, Kieran.
Oh, sorry, Kieran.
That is brilliant.
Kieran, halt trains.
It has 1 hour instead of 2. Oh, no, right. You're getting pulled back.
1637. TransPennine service to Schenker, finally. U1703, and our service to York only. A service today has been cancelled. The next service for York will be the 17th.
Wave at the guard! Oh, they didn't see me.
Looking all the way!
Well, that was your train. It's
actually getting to the point where there are so many 91s, we're actually getting sick of seeing 91s as well now.
I don't know. Can you imagine? You film that way.
You see them headlights there? That's the 90.
Which means the 90's going to be at the front, which is... That's just a...
Get out the way.
Get out the way!
I am the Steve.
Please. I am the Steve. it on purpose.
Bye-bye.